This is the most unlikely improbable finish in NLL history.